Speak Indo Podcast is a medium to think about life while learning about the Indonesian language and culture. Hi, I'm Natasha, the host of Speak Indo Podcast. The first part of the story will be narrated in the Indonesian language. The second part will be in English. The transcript is available on our blog, speakindo.life, and our YouTube, Speak Indo channel. Season 3, Episode A1, Once Upon a Time. Saya adalah anak kedua dari dua bersaudara. Di masa kecil, saya sering bermain dengan kakak laki saya yang 4 tahun lebih tua. Selain itu, saya juga banyak bermain dengan sepupu saya. Saudara sepupu saya banyak, dari pihak mama dan papa. Masing-masing pihak, jumlahnya ada 25 orang. Masing-masing mama dan papa saya mempunyai 7 saudara. Mereka saya panggil om dan tante. Orang tua dari papa, saya panggil opa oma. Orang tua dari mama, saya panggil nenek kakek. Karena keluarga papa lebih mengikuti budaya Belanda dan mama mengikuti budaya di Indonesia umumnya. Opa oma, nenek kakek sudah meninggal dunia. Dan cucu mereka yang berjumlah 25 orang itu sudah mempunyai anak lagi. Ada yang punya 2, ada yang punya 3 anak. Opa paling sering bercerita masa lalunya dan sering diawali dengan kata, pada suatu waktu. Sifat opa, oma, nenek dan kakek berbeda, tapi ada satu kesamaan. Mereka selalu mengingatkan, sebagai keluarga, jangan saling membenci, terutama karena masalah uang atau harta. The next one will be the English version of the story. I am the younger of 2 siblings. During my childhood, I often played with my brother, who is 4 years older than me. Besides my brother, I also often played with my cousins. I have many cousins from both my mother's and father's sides of the family. There are 25 in total from each side. My mother and father each have 7 siblings. I call them Om and Tante. I call the parents of my father, Opa and Oma, whereas the parents of my mother, Grandma and Grandpa. This is because my father's family still follows Dutch culture, whereas my mother's follows Indonesian culture in general. My Opa, Oma, Grandpa and Grandma had all passed away, and all 25 of their grandchildren already have children of their own. Some have 2, and others have 3 children. My opa often spoke about his past, and often started with the words, once upon a time. Opa, oma, grandpa and grandma all had different characteristics, but they all have one thing in common. They always reminded everyone that as a family, we should not end up hating each other because of money or property. As this is one of our editions, as we are still in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, we'd like to extend our deep condolences to those who have lost their loved ones. This is definitely a very difficult time for everyone, and we can only hope that soon we can all heal as nature flourishes. Probably one day when we look back, we learn that how valuable is the time that we have to hug our loved ones, to be kind to our fellow humans, and to thank the sun for shining upon us. I'm Natasha, your host of Speak Indo Podcast, and we would like to thank our guest speakers for sharing their story. If you like the story, please share it with your friends and family. The transcript of the story is available at our blog speakindo.life and our YouTube Speak Indo channel. You can subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any upcoming episodes. These are our stories. What is yours?